New tonight, raising the driving age in Florida from 16 to 17.
That's just one of the items on the agenda as legislators prepare for the opening of the 2011 legislative session.
Now, WESH 2's Kara Moore is live tonight. And Kara, this promises to be one contentious session.
Yeah, it certainly does, Jim and Martha. There has been criticism from both sides of the aisle ever since Governor Rick Scott unveiled his proposal to deal with the state's multi-billion dollar budget gap. And starting tomorrow, we'll get to see exactly how Republicans and Democrats plan to work together to solve the state's financial problems. One thing great about our country is Governor Rick Scott's first State of the State address Tuesday night will most likely focus on the state's $3.7 billion budget shortfall. How the governor plans to cut spending, though, is drawing criticism.
It'll be devastating to public education. It'd be devastating.
Teachers like Wendy Dorimel are furious over Governor Scott's plan to slash just over $700 million from education.
Our teachers that are making 40.
At a demonstration Monday night at the Classroom Teachers Association headquarters, educators blasted the governor for cuts that will amount to about $700 a student. Teachers say public education is under attack.
There's not enough money for public education. It's not a priority. When people are elected in the state of Florida, they run on children are their priority in education. But it seems like when they get up to Tallahassee, they forget that that's their priority.
Also on the agenda, pensions. Scott wants to force 650,000 workers in the Florida retirement system, including teachers, firefighters, and deputies, to start contributing 5% to their pensions.
If that 5% goes through, you're looking at $50, $60, $80 million here in Orlando of spendable cash that will be gone, which hurts the community.
Another one of the issues legislators are tackling this session, changing the state's legal driving age from 16 to 17. The Florida Safety Council does not have a stance on the bill yet, but says it's important lawmakers are talking about it.
The 16-year-old age group has the highest fatality rate out on our streets and highways. It's a bloodbath. The system, the way it's set up now, obviously isn't working. We have to do better.
And if that Mature Drivers Act were to pass, it would go into effect in 2012. Teachers, meanwhile, will gather once again tomorrow in 18 cities, including Orlando, for an Awake the State rally that'll happen shortly before Governor Rick Scott delivers his first State of the State address. Live in Orlando, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.
WESH 2's coverage of the 2011 legislative session starts bright and early. Amanda Ober is in Tallahassee this evening and will begin her reports tomorrow on WESH 2 News Sunrise.